manager, David Spiro. Lie, and Bob Dylan, both. Bob Dylan's not our manager, David Spiro's our manager, but both told us, lie on stage.
That was a good time to make the lie that Bob Dylan was our manager, though.
That was the right moment.
But the truth that I am going to say today, choose one moment, as you know, Eric.
I'm nervous.
Is Nate Jones gets better and better every time I hear him. It is a crazy. I was trying to say it in a positive way. It's just crazy to me that he's now world famous.
He's like our musical soulmate, and we love him.
He is, and I think that the fact, whoever you are, I think I know most of you, I love you. And the fact that you came out here tonight to support independent music, Kiss Me Deadly's on after us, they're gonna rock this house. We really appreciate you.
We're all indie artists, and people like you are helping us stay on stages all over the country, so thank you.
Something I've learned from indie artists all over this country, including Nate, and I'm sure it's probably the same about Kiss Me Deadly as we get to know them, is you gotta be strong to be in this biz. And that's what this song's about. Sticky bar. catches your eye. Maybe a stranger you've never seen before. And you take another drink, and you gather up your courage, and you speak. Baby, baby, when I look your way. Thank you.